second of two attempts. The Knicks have gone just 1-4 to get this game started.
And guys, as we know, New York has gone through some tough times in the past. The question now is New York City still a destination free agents hope to be a part of? Listen, the lure of the city certainly should be a factor. The other part, this is a storied franchise.
Outside Jackson. The offensive rebound.
Not really sure what he was thinking about on that shot. That is not high IQ basketball.
No, and it looked like he got a bit ahead of himself and just couldn't hold back.
Here's Barrett. And again, New York with the triple. About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Right side George. Shoots from the high post. Nice jump shot. Good. George has got his second basket of the night.
And a really good way to start the game. He's a guy who, if he gets it going early, he's going to give you problems.
Yeah, and that's exactly why he needs to become the primary focus for that defense right away. Try to cool him off before he gets too hot.
Handle with the ball. George picks him up. Rose gets a wide open look. Buries it from three-point range. Rose has got 8 points.
And Rose has...
Come on, let's go.
With an injury right out of the opening gate. It was great to finally see Julius. Randall on the court last season.
Yeah, and when he's focused, guys, he can be a game changer. I mean, loves to attack off the dribble from the elbows, terrific spin move in traffic. And what may be most impressive about his game